Very much, Peter. What I can do is give you the position of President Barroso, which is very clear. Those who compare the European Union to the USSR show a complete lack of understanding of what democracy is, in his view, and they also fail to understand the important contribution of all those who have defended and fought for freedom and democracy.